create your list of gratitude or your journal of gratitude. And this will help you, as I said, to get out from under your detrimental limiting beliefs. It will help you actually to overcome them and create new beliefs. Every night before going to sleep, this part is important, before going to sleep, write down on paper a list of things that you are grateful for. And this is important. It is important to do before going to sleep, because before going to sleep, your critical mind is tired and you won't fight. It won't fight you as much as if you do it in the morning or during the day. Your critical mind, your limiting beliefs will fight you if you will do this exercise in the morning. So at night, your inner critic does not have the energy to fight you. That's why I want you to write down things that you're grateful for before bedtime. If you want to do it during the day, it's also possible, but it will be less effective as you do it before the night. So I want you to fall asleep with a feeling of gratitude, with a feeling that life is good and abundant. And let me give you some examples of what you can write in your journal of gratitude. And I want you to consider the value of small things in life. For example, let's say today you received the package that you ordered on Amazon 2 days ago. So you can write that you are grateful to Amazon for offering Prime shipping. Or maybe you receive the package and you don't like the product, so you don't have to go back to the store and stand in line just to return it. You can use a free UPS pickup and send it back. And I personally like to order from Amazon because of their easy return policy. And I'm grateful to Amazon for that. So I can write this in my gratitude journal. And by the way, this video is not sponsored by Amazon, although it would be nice. Okay, another example. I went to a cycling class today at my local gym, LA Fitness, and this video is not sponsored by LA Fitness, unfortunately. So I love my cycling class and I love my cycling teacher, Julia. I tried a couple of other teachers and in my opinion, Julia is the best. So in my journal of gratitude, I can write down that I am grateful to have her as my teacher. So the idea is to expand your list of gratitude little by little, every day. Expand the list of things that you're grateful for. And you can write down small things, medium things, big things. The most important thing is to create a long list of gratitude. The more items you add to the list, the more your brain will get used to the idea of living in an abundance mentality. Your brain will see your list of gratitude. Your brain will see that your list is growing every day. And therefore, you will shift your consciousness, your awareness, and you will override your negative beliefs. So let's get back to the horizontal line. Let me turn on the slide. Okay, so again, if we draw a horizontal line where optimism and abundance mentality is on the right and pessimism and scarcity mentality is on the left, then within time you will find yourself closer to the right side. So this exercise will help us to move closer to the optimistic end of the spectrum. And you, at the end, you will feel more confident in yourself. It will be easier for you to create healthy boundaries with other people. It will be easier for you to believe in yourself, believe in your dreams, and actually achieve them. Again, if you like this, give me a thumbs up. So before we finish this webinar and before I answer your questions, I would like to encourage you to watch two of my other free webinars. And the first one is how to make your dreams come true. And in this webinar, I talk about 6 rules for making wishes and how to set your goals in order to achieve them. 6 important rules that can increase your chance of realizing your dreams or delay your result. There are specific rules. I'm a psychologist and I'm a life coach. So there are specific rules that will help you to increase your chances of achieving your dreams. The second webinar, scarcity mentality versus abundance mentality. And in this webinar, I talk about 6 categories in life that you should fulfill in order to be happy. So in order to be fully happy, in order to feel yourself great, in order to enjoy this life, you have to fulfill 6 categories. And in this webinar, scarcity mentality versus abundance mentality, I teach you about those categories. And also I teach you about the difference between scarcity mentality and abundance mentality. And if you have kids, then probably you want to know how to raise a successful child. And in this case, I recommend that you watch my webinar, Should Our Kids Be Our Main Priority in Life? So the link to all my webinars you can find in the description of this video. Last but not least, I would like to invite you to my online course, Program Yourself for Success. And if you'd like to learn more about this course and how to attend it for free, check the links in the description of this video. Okay, so let's summarize today's webinar. There are no pure optimistic or realistic people. We are all somewhere in between. Optimistic people can achieve their dreams and goals much faster than pessimists. Optimistic people can overcome their failures in life and get back on track faster than pessimists. A simple exercise of creating a journal of gratitude can help you to shift your mindset into abundance and optimistic mentality. I want you to pay attention to your thoughts because your thoughts are your beliefs. And being aware of your beliefs, you can raise your self-awareness. If you notice your negative beliefs, then you can do something about them. If you want to overcome your negative beliefs, your limiting beliefs, and program yourself for success, watch my other 3 self-improvement webinars and join my online course, Program Yourself for Success. And right now you have an opportunity to join it for free. All links are below this video. Again, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up, share your questions in the comments, and subscribe to my channel. Let me know where you're watching me from. Let me know if you have any questions about today's topic or any other topic. And I really need your help to promote this channel. So let me know if you're here, let me know if you like my videos and share your thoughts with me. I would really, really appreciate it. Again, my name is Lena Semenek. I'm an online psychologist and a life coach. I offer self-development webinars free like this one. I offer private sessions. And this is my YouTube channel, Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you soon.